Well, Golden Earring reminded me of Motown. That's what I really appreciated about Golden Earring. These guys had a rhythm and blues appreciation and an uninhibited, dynamic rock and roll appreciation for the original uppity, kiss my ass rock and roll fire breathing elements. And they had it with a garage band fervor, but with a disciplined R&B. One of the greatest drummers of all time, Caesar, right? One of the greatest rhythm and blues rock and roll drummers of all times. And the bass player played a bass just like I play bass, and I love that almost Motown-y meets white guy bass plan. And they had a rock solid rhythm section that caused for the girls to shake, which I'll take any way I can get it. And I thought the band was excellent. When the Ted Nugent Show came to town, I had AC/DC open up for me. I had Cheap Trick open up for me. We would tour with Van Halen and Aerosmith and ZZ Top. I made sure that the package was sonic bombast at its finest, and Golden Earring qualified for that. I think as soon as you hear those records, you could tell those guys had a rhythm section that locked in, that they obviously practiced their wares, they were virtuosos, that the guitar players worked this incredible intertwining co-rhythm, counter-rhythm, co-melody, counter-melody pattern, and it was just a natural. These guys were dedicated to their craft, so I don't think the audience gave a rat's ass where they came from. It was just a great line, man. And I remember the bass, too, because when I started my band, The Lourdes, in 1959, 1960, we had a Dan Electro bass guitar. See, you didn't know I remembered all this stuff, did you? I used to play a Dan Electro bass guitar, and I used to play it a lot like Golden Earring's bass player, with a pick and with a muffled thumping sound. And when I heard Radar Love, I realized it had to be a Dan Electro bass. And I hope I'm right. I hope it was a Dan Electro bass. But I remember when they played live, he played a Dan Electro bass. And I could hear that immediately in Radar Love. And I said, these guys got to be all right.
All right. All right, now we got some boys from Holland. They came all the way from Holland. They're going to play some rock and roll for you. We got the Golden Earring. We'll be right back.
forgotten song.